Happy is the hawk that is their exit stage.
Jeremiah, is that you?
No, I am not Jeremiah. I am Ichabod. Happy is the hawk that is their exit stage.
Come on, Jeremiah, we're on the same team. I recognize you anywhere, on your own.
Quiet, you want to give me fire? Today, I'm not Jeremiah, okay? Today.
Don't you get annoyed standing here all day greeting people happy Easter?
Just to wait until I visit back on the practice field.
Okay, enough, both of you. You could at least remember the real reason for Easter and have a little respect for that.
Wait a minute, the real reason for Easter. What are you talking about?
You know, the reason we celebrate Easter.
Maybe you'd like to hear about the true meaning of Easter, Jeremiah. I mean, I could tell you how it all got started.
Good, huh? Okay, go ahead. Tell me, what came first, the bunny or the egg?
Well, neither, really. It's about the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ, the Son of God. And it has to do more with salvation and eternal life.
You're kidding, right?
No, we're not kidding. The reason we celebrate Easter is because Jesus Christ was raised from the dead almost 2,000 years ago.
Oh, you guys don't literally believe that whole fairy tale, do you?
Yeah, we do. And it's not a fairy tale. It's a true tale.
I wouldn't believe that it's such an awkward anymore. It does sound so interesting. Hold on. Welcome to Walmart. How may I help you? Sure. We have specials on Easter eggs and Easter baskets on aisle 4.
Oh yeah, it's a reality. Recorded in the Bible. And the one I have at home isn't all that best.
Oh, come on. Don't tell me that you believe someone was actually here to save from the dead.
Well, it's better than believing an Easter bunny, basket, or eggs. And the truth is, Jesus Christ was raised from the dead and lives on forever. And I trusted him as my personal savior.
Yeah, Jesus came to die for all the, die on the cross to pay for all the bad things we've ever done or will ever do. He is a savior that came to fulfill all the promises that God made us to save us from our sins. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life." Because Jesus died in my place, I'm completely free of my sins. And because Jesus rose from the dead, I have eternal life and will live with him forever. So can you.
Hold on, man. Sin and death, eternal life. I have no idea what you're talking about. I live all if you want to live forever. I think I can settle for being happy than that right now.
Well, you can be. See, it's sort of a package deal. You're able to put an eternal life later.
Yeah, you don't think anyone's going to find you out or do you?
I can send him a bag, but I don't think he sells his happiness on aisle 4 or anyone else in the store. Hold on a second. Welcome to Walmart. How may I help you? Surely, we have special on aisle 4 on Easter eggs and Easter baskets. Here's a flyer. Sure.
Jeremiah, Easter isn't about fluffy bunnies and plastic eggs. It's life and death for you, for us, for everyone.
Yeah, the reality is you can hunt all the Easter eggs you want, but you'll only find the true happiness of Easter, the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ.
He's right. If you keep on looking, you'll find that Easter has a deeper meaning than a basket full of plastic grass.
I have to hear a little bit more about this eternal life stuff. It sounds pretty good. And if someone died for me, I'd like to hear this story too. Can you meet up sometime after work?
Sure, Jeremiah.
Absolutely. Let's meet for some burgers.
That sounds good. Thanks.